If you encounter a wolfish mood, do not fear. Stay calm. If the wolfish mood is yours, then try to make nice. Say hello or take it for a walk. Visit all the places that make you happy. The library, the cake shop. Your wolf may growl as you try to distract it, but a little growling can never hurt anyone. If you have a kite, then fly. What starts out low can end up high, swooping and soaring. If the wolfish mood is someone else's, be patient. Wolves sometimes need encouragement. Once the wolf is tired of howling, ask it if it would like some candy or strawberries, maybe even a cupcake. Be creative, make it up as you go along. And always, always remember that there are so many things that can help lift a wolfish mood.
My soul a mountain, but I tell them not to worry if it rains. Road is dry.
From the makers of Spark, a story of two sisters, one blue, the other radiant, both brimming with imagination.
The love I